Okay, so this is your Kenmore oven. It has a manual control thermostat. And these thermostats do have a slight adjustment. You can adjust these screws a little bit, probably 100 degrees forward or backwards. And so I've seen a couple of these have bad control switches. Either the control switch will not allow it to come on, or will come on intermittently. And so basically to replace this thermostat, this is basically what the control looks like. It's basically an on-off switch. It has two connectors there on the side, you can see, for the on-off controls. This probe here has to be basically fished through the bottom of this panel here, and then through and down here. So basically, it's almost impossible to take this whole thing off, so you have to just remove these screws. And you can lift it up a couple of inches. You don't want to pull it up too high, or you'll bend these burner tubes. So it has to be fished through here and then back around here. I do not take this top all the way off. I just take the screws off so I can lift it up a couple of inches to get my hand in there and fish that probe in. This video is for informational purposes only, because working on appliances can be hazardous. If in doubt, contact your local professional. I also give phone advice for a fee. Thanks for watching. If you need any help, you can contact me, 707-443-8347, Pacific Time, 9 to 5. Thanks again.